Mr. Needs, I'll cut you a straight deal. No questions asked.
No questions asked? Don't you ever get curious about who you're selling to?
Look, I'm an old geezer for a reason. Young fella like yourself should realize not sticking your nose into the affairs of others is what keeps you alive in the DMC.
I'm a lot older than I look.
You're either lying to me, or you've been spending a fortune on modification. I've been around long enough to judge character. I'd say the latter.
Oh, you have no idea.
Proprietary status assigned to any of them.
Well then, it can't be stealing, can it?
Your self-certainty without any shred of further investigation is astounding.
It's opened. Let's have a look. I think that's all of them.
Can we turn our attention back to Matt? Is of greater importance now.
This was important.
There are moments where I think our disparities are gone. This is not one of those moments.
I love you too, Hive.
I told you he would crack it. Now we crack him. Attack!
Strap.
To Stardust. circuits tingle.
Use of this.
Hollywood Oka unit mentioned by the communications manager.
I see it. It stirred up a group of freelancers near the gate. Let's check it out. Hey, what's going on here? Flertinger, Drosnek. Drosnek. Wait a minute. You're not an Okar, you're human.
Snap. Too bad you won't live to tell anyone.
Target destroyed.
All humans cease fire at once. I am a Nevark, speaking in the name of the Okar warrior caste. We detected that a member of ours was shot down at these coordinates.
You attacked us first.
Hold on. I'm here on behalf of the Damaris Port Authority. Let me handle this.
You may approach our vessel.
This is a misunderstanding. The Okar attacker wasn't piloted by one of your people. He was human.
This is ridiculous.
What you are saying is highly unlikely.
Take DNA samples if you don't believe me. You'll see that this is an issue between humans. There is no need for the Okar to get involved.
That's a turd of Rosy Rost. We've been attacked by Okar before. The Zarkov transit route is teeming with lizard outlaws.
Hold your tongue! We have the authority to cleanse this place should need arise.
Calm down, people. Where did you say you were attacked before?
At the Gauntlet, right down the corridor along the transit buoys.
Let me just check out what's going on there, and maybe we can make some sort of sense of this.
If you are correct, and this is a matter between humans, we shall stand by and observe until the issue is settled.
Thanks. I'll head over to the Gauntlet and see what I can find.
Piloting Okar craft. Given humankind's ambition to control virtually everything in existence, it was only a matter of time, I presume.
I, for my part, could live without outlaws having Okar tech.
On the bright side, enemy encounters may become a lot more colorful from now on.
the fake Okar were seen near the transit buoys.
I propose identifying this fascinating hybrid class as Mokar from now on.
Don't get too used to them. It's my job to turn them into an anomaly that will hopefully be gone soon.
Run it against some databases and see what I can find.
Help! We ran into an ambush. Damn it.
Hold on. I'm on my way. Freighters.
I have finished analyzing the piece of metal from the Okar drone. It is registered to a ship trader in Seattle. Fast Downs.
A ship trader, huh? Maybe our source. Let's check it out.
With a bit of luck, this will all be over soon.
This is what you humans call optimism, correct?
Not sure if all humans have that.
Many of you died in this cluster during the war, and yet you keep returning expecting to find good fortune. You do not plant a seed on acidic ground, unless you are a fool or an optimist.
I assume that's one way of seeing it. Originated?
Indeed. The trading station is right down there. It appears we are not welcome.
This whole place is in shambles.
Destruction is rarely absolute. I suggest following the pipes and see where that leads us. We may still find a clue to this mystery.
mentioned some kind of attack against Ayer's relay station. We better hurry and make sure that everyone's safe. Going down at Ayer's relay station, it can't be good.
Located in the vicinity of the relay station.
Scrap! They're not only posing as Okar outlaws, but as Okar terrorists.
My sensors give you little time to disarm them.
Let's do it then.
Left to disarm. Returning to the Damaris Port Authority to debrief the communications officer. Even if the Mokar are no more, the rumor of their existence may still live on.
It just never ends, does it?
You should be more optimistic. You are a human, after all. Nevok is trying to call you.
Put him through.
Any news on the matter?
Yes, it's done. The Okar imposters are no more.
Cutting off one head does not mean that another won't take its place. We will see if the matter of humans stealing our ships is resolved for good. Now, be aware that we will not reward you in any material manner.
No need. I'm already getting paid by the Damaris Port Authority.
Isn't a meaningful deed in itself reward enough? How your race ever believes to find happiness is beyond me.
They canceled the transmission.
Just like that?
Yes, but do not worry. I would say that you both ended on good terms.
Some good news right now.
The attack was conducted by regular outlaws. They tried to provoke resentment against the Okar by flying attacks with Okar ships. I took care of them, but I can't say if there aren't more out there.
This is a nightmare. If they had been regular Okar, it would have been a diplomatic disaster, but this? All the statements and paperwork, I don't get paid enough for this.
Maybe a meaningful deed can be a reward in itself, don't you think? Or maybe we are a doomed race.
Yeah, maybe we are.